Carolyn. Cheryl, I'm ready to see you now.
Welcome, Cheryl. Please, sit down. Now, where would you like to begin?
Listen, I've never done anything like this before.
Like what?
This psychic thing.
Well, just relax and let me do all the work. I'm here to help you. For Asylum. Now, dear, look up at me. Not much sleep.
Oh, you're a good psychic. I'm sorry. I'm just really tired. What? What is it? Did you see him? You saw him, didn't you?
Yes.
I thought I was going crazy. I didn't think that...
Just relax. Sometimes in our lives, we see things we don't have answers for. Pieces of ourselves strewn about. Our souls not our own. Lost and misguided.
Never came outside. You must have left through a window. Something.
Concentrate with me.
Everywhere I go, he's there. He's in my bed. He's everywhere.
Has he ever physically contacted you?
It was just last week.
This person exists. Even here. Does she come visit you here?
She's everywhere. She's in my dreams. She's in my room. Even in the most public places, she's there. She's there waiting. Always there waiting. Yes. What I want, Doc, is just for one night of rest. I don't have to wake up knowing that she's following me. She's everywhere.
She lives
everywhere.
This is the beginning. Have you ever heard the term schizophrenia? It refers to people much like yourself. We're dealing with multiple personalities. The trick is to figure out which one you really are. That's why you're here. For help. For asylum. Okay.
Right. Thank you.
Okay, John. Just keep focused, and we'll get more done next time.
Cheryl, I'm ready to see you now.